and welcome back to Harvest School Productions. I am Ian, and welcome back to Yomawari Night Alone. So, first thing you're probably be noticing, oh hey, I'm still alive. And some actual new content since the last, like, forever ago. About the spirits, I found so many scary things in town. How many times will I have to be afraid? Will it be scarier than ever? But I think dying is more scary than anything. Too close, got book. So yeah, once again, sorry I've been gone for so long. It's been mainly just as you know, I've been doing a bit of editing for the, Divinity stuff. It's mainly just been a combination of just laziness and not wanting to work on the possibly 100 hours of footage I have to go through in terms of the Divinity footage. So, I decided to try recording something new for once. And yeah, I just have to figure out how to play this game again. Also map. Okay, this area is circled. Where am I supposed to go? Scrapbook is one. View the diary? Nope, that wasn't it. That's the diary. Oh, wait. Is that where I'm supposed to go? The X? Or is that just, like, can't go that way? I went to the temple last time, I believe. Right, downtown is where that area was. Do I have to go to this area? I think I do. Oh. Oh, what was that? I did not see that coming. That startled me. That legitimately startled me. Okay. Okay, where am I? Is this the factory? I assume so because of the shipping container. Where am I? I have to find the exit. Yep, that's definitely locked. It won't open. Oh! Oh, it's that thing again! And you turn inside out. Do I remember how to do anything? That startled me. Are you still over here? No, you left. There's a lot of things over here. Rock. Rock. Another rock. Yep, definitely in the factory. I did not expect to be kidnapped. That was surprising. Surprising to say the least. Okay, so that's not the right way to go. Something here. Money, okay. Okay, good thing I did not go for that. Evil doodle monster. Oh crap! Okay, chases after you, good to know. Okay. There's definitely... Does the... map did update, but of course it's made of crayon, so I can't really tell much from it, can I? So start running. Please go away, doodle monsters. Yep, that's scary. That's definitely scary. Please go away, please go away. Okay, so I definitely have to go down. Why are there just so many things here? Crates. It's a big container. I did not do anything. It automatically did this for me. Maybe I can hide inside it. So I guess I have to go down here, maybe? Looks about right. Can't go past this. Seriously, why can you not go past that? Can't go past this. Is it literally just this that's... Where do I go then? Okay, don't go that way. Do I go this way? No. This is where I started. Yeah, this is definitely not informative in the slightest. Puzzle piece. I assume I have to go right somehow. Okay, the evil doodle's still there. That is incredibly creepy. Why can I not go past this? That's so dumb. Hey, rock, okay. That's blocked off. Okay, it's this way. I thought it might be this way. Well, this isn't scary at all. Oh! Oh crap, it's you. Holy crap, that's legitimately scary. Map. Okay, so I get kidnapped. He stuffs me here. And then I don't know what. Okay, he ate me. So, he jumps up and I have to run. Got it. Did the game just crash? Okay, so sorry about that. The game crashed when walking back over towards this thing, which may or may not be needed for progression. I don't know. Let's trigger and see if it crashes again. Over the bridge really quickly. Okay, so he left me alone. I don't like how there's segments of those railings missing. Factory newspaper found. If only it was easy to find which of these actually these were. Oh yeah, piece of cloth. Piece of cloth that had an anime character on it, it's ripped all over. It's an article from when this factory was still open, there's a picture of metal. Good to know. Where am I now? Have I been here? No, I have not. It's a big container. Right, I didn't register that again because I had to restart. Ah, he got me. Ah, shoot. Okay, let's see if I can trick him this time. Kid Sandal. Okay, let's see, Sandal. No, that's her, the shoe. Nope. Pair of shoes, Kid Sandal. Small pink sandal makes a funny noise when I step on it. Oh no, the evil doodles. Ah, this is where I was before. Money. Grab it. No more money. Okay. Or I can walk silent. Can't go that way. Pull a piece 15 found. Hey, where are these puzzle pieces found? Put puzzle piece 1. I find them all in build a puzzle. Probably not gonna find all of them. Okay, yep, he... Okay, so he appears randomly. Good to know. Ah, dang it. Well, I've been down there, got all that fun stuff. Where are you gonna come up from next? I see you, Doodle. Nope, not what I meant to do. Wrong button. Run. Oh crap, why are you right behind me? Ah, they caught me too. How am I supposed to get rid of him? Run. Salt does nothing. I cannot run out, outrun him. Found a metal pipe. It's not a key item, it seems. Metal pipe. Maybe I could use this on the spirits, but I'm not really that strong. I hate those spirits. I hate those scribbles. Well, I couldn't get up the stairs fast enough. Here he is again. Run. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. I can't really run from him easily. I'm literally incapable of outrunning him. Nope. Finally, that was incredibly stressful. Wait, what was it labeled? I can barely tell that it says chimney. I'm gonna assume this doesn't- Oh wait, I can't go back anyway. Oh dear, do I have to go through all that again? Certainly hope not, because if I crash again because of this encounter, and I have to go through all this again, I'm just gonna cut to like cheat or something, I don't know. I don't know how to cheat this game. I'll just basically sit here for several hours until I get past it. Do you pop up again? Yes, you do! Fun. Get stuck. Oh no, this is a dead end. I have to go the other way anyway. Crap. At least he's gone. Ah, dang it. Okay, what's important is that I have the key. Okay, where's the chimney? probably over there. So I have to go back on this bridge. I need to get out of here before it crashes again. Chimney. It would be wonderful if I knew where this chimney was. Well, pipe found. Can't go past that, okay? Please don't decide to come out of nowhere. Oh, thank God I saved. Finally. Quick save completed. There's a car. Hide. Whew, at least I got to save that time. So, I'm saving. Oh, thank goodness. So he just crushed a car. Okay, so I'm going up. Are these the chimneys? That's a dead end. He's gonna pop out of there, isn't he? Well, there's nothing here, so I'm safe. This way. Looks like it's locked. Rusty key. The lock opened. Well, that's not disturbing at all. It's unsettling, definitely. Okay, so I found a puzzle piece. Because I have to go back to the way that guy was. And I know how to get past those things now. Turn off your light and, walk. Or tiptoe. Light off, tiptoe. Oh! Dang it. Okay, alright, got it. Good to know. Tiptoe. Start running. Front gate key. Okay. Oh dear. Please tell me I can walk past you. Okay, I got the key. I just have to get to the front now. And I automatically turn. I can't outrun that. How can I outrun that? Does salt work on him or something? I don't know. Salt does not do anything. Ah, dang, I wasted it. Oh! Ooh! Okay, yeah, he just died. By impaling himself. Uh-huh. So, dark shadow, hands. Old charm found. This is charm. Sis. Just so good look back to see if he's there. Okay. The Night Walker. Sis told me she was kidnapped by the spirit that walks around town at night. Sis held her charm so tight that it's all worn out. But if I hold it tight enough, it makes my feelings warm. Well, that is going to be it for this episode. This is going to be a surprisingly short episode, but of course I have to edit out all the nothing happening. So yeah, I would like to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.